Today, there's no other machine on the market that accomplishes this task.
Game changer is a word that gets thrown around a lot these days, but we heard that a lot.
Hear it from the customer and see it in their face. That's when it's real exciting, and that's when you have something.
This machine is built to be on the job site, performing day in, day out, all day long.
We realized it was first in the industry. We knew there'd be challenges, but we felt it was worth tackling those challenges and trying to figure out a solution to come out with the XR2, which we call it now.
So XR2 is a concept, a new type of hydro excavator that's designed to solve problems that the contractors are having with their hydro excavation machines today.
Being overweight, disposal fees, no time on the job, it's a big pain in the market right now.
We want to provide solutions at the end of the day, and I've heard from multiple customers like, hey, if I could just find a way to keep this truck on site longer and also having material that I can, make stackable at the end of the day, that's what I need.
Our customers are not just excavating the soil, but they're also transporting the soil. So the hydro excavation business is about excavation, but it's also about moving material.
A lot of money is going through disposal costs and on-road time or overweight tickets. So when they see it, their eyes light up and they're like, man, that's our meal ticket.
It was a big aha moment to us when we saw that a shaker could be used with hydro excavation material as long as it was processed quickly after the material was excavated. It also allows us to reduce the amount of disposal while completing the same work as a traditional hydro excavator can do today.
So we have 1,500 gallons of onboard water capacity through four different tanks. As you use clean water to use with your dig wand, that dirty water is cascading into the empty tank. So then we can then pump off that as needed, and it makes it easier because you're doing it all on the job site. You're not having to go and dump that water and come back.
Although it has the same principles as a reclaimer and a traditional vac, it works much differently, and that's through the speed at which the solids go through the machine allows us to discharge those without fully hydrating the material. And we realized we could do that. That was the revelation that we were onto something.
So by leaving the solids behind, you're already creating a large benefit over a traditional hydro excavator.
We want to make sure that we're making them productive. We're also getting them excited about how can we help them grow their business. So we're not just selling them a piece of equipment, we're selling them a solution that's going to help elevate them to the next level of production.
We instantly saw that it's something that could change the way hydro excavation is done today, and something that could greatly benefit Vermeer's customers.
We are moving the industry forward with solutions for contractors that they ask for. So it's exciting for me to be a part of that project, a part of that legacy that we've built since 1948, is to kind of always moving the industry forward and giving innovative product to our customers that they can go grow their business.